Hello, welcome to the Old Phone Channel. Apple often updates some new features by releasing new iOS versions. However, if you are unable to update and install iOS with iTunes due to some unknown reasons, do you know how to update your iPhone without iTunes? Don't worry, guys. In today's video, I will show you two ways to do it. Now, let's get started. Way 1. Use iPhone settings. It is a simple method, but you need to make sure that your iPhone is fully charged before updating. Then we go to Settings, General, Software Update. If your iPhone finds any new updates, it will display on the screen, and tap on the Download and Install option. Then enter the password, and agree to the pop-up regulations. After download it, tap Install Now. Then your iPhone will start to update the latest iOS version. This process takes about an hour. During the process, you must keep a stable network, otherwise you will be stuck at any time. Okay, now you can see our iPhone updated to the latest iOS version. Is there any other way? Yes, of course. There is another way for you. Way 2. Use Old Phone iOS System Repair. Old Phone iOS System Repair can work on both Win and Mac. And most importantly, the software doesn't require you to have any technical knowledge to use it. It is the most trusted way to update iPhone without iTunes. Now, let me show you how to use it. Download and launch Old Phone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Go back to Old Phone iOS System Repair. On the home screen, click the Start option, then click and select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the Download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. As you can see, we successfully updated iOS latest version. Besides, Old Phone iOS System Repair could fix more than 150 iOS system issues like Apple logo, reboot loop, and black screen without data loss. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching, have a nice day. See you.